The purpose of making this video is to show the sample copy of welcome address. If you are an organizer for an event, it might be useful for you. In our college, the Department of English has organized a nation-level seminar. So this is the sample copy of welcome address. First point tells about the greetings. Warm greetings to everyone present here. It is indeed a great pleasure to be amidst this august gathering. Second point, on behalf of your college, you are welcoming everyone on behalf of Bharathar University Arts and Science College, Modakurchi, Erode. I proudly welcome you all for this one-day nation seminar on reason fiction since 2000. This is the title of the seminar. This third point shows that welcoming of the chief guest. Here I have mentioned only one chief guest. If you have two or more resource persons, in that case, you have to welcome the first person who has the higher authority, who got the higher rank among all the resource person. That person should be invited or welcome in the first number. A man with great mission and vision, an icon for hard work. He is our chief guest, Dr. R. Saravana Selvan, Head Department of English and Foreign Languages, Bharathiar University, Coimbatore, who has crossed the boundaries of excellence with his great spirit towards profession. I welcome you, sir. So you have to turn over your head and welcome him separately. And fourth point is welcoming our principal. I warmly and respectfully welcome our principal, Dr. C. Vadivel, Bharathiar University Arts and Science College, Modakurchi, Erode, who has been the pillar behind this event. I welcome you, sir. This is your will and wish. If you want to mention the college name again, you can mention. Otherwise, you can omit this. But definitely, you have to mention the name and designation where he works of the resource person should be mentioned. In both word of thanks and also welcome address, you have to mention the name and designation of the chief guest. Then fourth point is welcoming the head of the department, or you can welcome the chief invitees, if any other special invitees for the program. My genial welcome to all our chief invitees from various institutions. If any one person, you can separately call their name, or else if you have called more members, you can invite as a common. And next point is welcoming about on our HOD. I feel happy to welcome Dr. S. Kalevani, Head Department of English, who has been the backbone of this program. And next, you are welcoming everyone in the program. With their position, you have to call. I extend my welcome to all dedicated faculty members, non-teaching members, volunteers, students, participants, research scholars, media partners, lab technicians, who are all gathered here to add radiance to occasion. And finally, once again, I welcome you all. Or you can mention, once again, I welcome everyone. Thank you.